never ever find the right words, and there's no way this is real life.